mentioned that.
Right. Although I've never retired, I've been reading about myself in the local paper. I'm supposed to be retired, I'm supposed to be a recluse. How can I be retired? I'm still fucking working. You know, and I'm still in the community. Who's making these shite statements to the press? I'm not a recluse, and I'm not retired, and I never will be retired. You know, and so, what was your question again?